Namaste, Pradhan Mantri Ji. Advance Pongal wishes to you. I feel such an honor to speaking with you. Ji, I am Praveen, Krishnagiri district, Denganikottai Mandal. Ji, my question is, congratulations to you because after 4.5 years as PM and 13 years as CM, no one in this country has a doubt on your honest. Your government is seen as one of the most honest governments. In contrast, a former PM Rajiv Gandhi had said that when the government sends 1 rupee, only 15 paisa reach the people. We seen that there has been no such corruptions in your government. What did you do differently, ji?
Praveen ji, thank you very much for your question. Baithiye, haan. Praveen ji, you have asked a very important question. The answer to this question lies in understanding why after decades of independence, governments had not understood how to reach the poor. Was it because some governments did not want to reach the poor? Was it because some governments did not mind the leakage of 85 paise? Let us understand, where was this missing 85 paise then? This whole story about benefits not reaching the poor is hidden in what used to happen to this 85 paise. A big industry of middlemen and brokers used to thrive on this 85 paise. At every stage, everyone would take their cut, and finally, the poor was left with nothing. It was this culture of cuts and commission that the poor remained poor. Why did this ecosystem of middlemen thrive in our country? They thrive due to the political patronage of successive governments. All middlemen are not international operatives. A large number of middlemen, mamas, are domestic operatives. How did we put an end to their operations? It was done through direct benefit transfer. With more than 33 crore bank accounts created, the poor finally could be rich using their bank accounts. We combined with the Aadhaar and ensured crores of accounts are Aadhaar seeded. We built a system where we knew how to reach the poor, and we also have the ability to authenticate whether we were reaching the correct person. A huge transformation has happened simply because we brought these two concepts together. Be it pensions or scholarships or anything else, the common man does not need to go to anyone to get his due. The common man does not need to give a cut to get his due, because his money now directly comes in his bank account. Lakhs of teachers who never taught at school and colleges were detected. Lakhs of students receiving midday meal benefits but who did not exist were detected. You would have seen news reports about crores of fake or duplicate ration cards being cancelled. We did this belong to where were the benefits going? Fair price shops had beneficiaries who existed only on paper who was eating away all that grain. More than 5.5 lakh crore rupees have been transferred to the people via direct benefit transfer. Did you know that our country has saved rupees 9,000 crore from 90,000 crore from falling into the wrong hands of middlemen. The moment we did this, the ecosystem of powerful middlemen understood that their shops were closing down. I knew that they would come after us in every single way. You can understand how powerful they are by their attack on our efforts in ensuring the poor get their rights through Aadhaar. They tried to oppose us in many ways, including legally. They continuously tried to create a perception against us by spreading lies. Before 2014, corruption was institutionalized. Today, honesty has been institutionalized. Can we explain all this to the people of Tamil Nadu to show how we have systematically clamped down on corruption? Friends, there is a very interesting program that I want to talk to you about. On the 29th, please note down, on the 29th, I will be interacting with students, parents and teachers in the Pariksha Pe Charcha town hall program. So many people will join the program via video conferencing. We will talk about aspects relating to upcoming board exams. I invite you all to join the program. You can go to any school or college. You can also organize an event in your area. Let us show support to our student friends who are sitting for the exams.